안녕하세요, 완소열래입니다. 어디를 가든 꼭 봐야 될 명소들이 있죠. 오늘 완소에서는 여러분에게 좀 잘 알려진 곳을 소개해 드릴 건데요. 바로 헌팅턴 라이브러리입니다. 너무나 유명해서 뭐 모르시는 분들이 없으시겠죠. 최근에 이곳에 새로 오픈한 공간이 있다고 해서 찾아봤는데요. 지금부터 소개해 드리죠.
Welcome to the Huntington, a beautiful 207-acre estate in Southern California with gardens, a historic library collection, and a beautiful art collection in American and European art. When people come to the Huntington, it's a whole day adventure, and it's a beautiful garden. So there's 14 different gardens at the Huntington. Everything from a very traditional rose garden to a beautiful cactus and succulent garden, which has many of the plants found in the great deserts around the world, and it's very beautiful. Also, the Huntington has many other things to see, including the mansion, the Huntington's house where they used to live, which has our treasures of our art collections. And every day people come to visit these things and they spend many hours here walking around. It's a very pretty place. The Huntington is open on the weekends from 10:30 until 4:30 and during the school year from noon until 4:30. In the summertime it opens at 10:30 in the mornings and it's open 6 days a week. So we invite you to visit the Huntington and to come see where Mr. and Mrs. Huntington lived on their grand estate. There's something for everyone, for students and for young people and for their parents. And everybody who comes here has a great time. So please come visit us and know that you're always welcome here.
네, 여러분, 저는 지금 헌팅턴 라이브러리 안에 들어와 있습니다. 이야, 근사하죠? 지금부터 이것을 하나하나 여러분에게 소개해드리겠습니다. 오늘 도움을 주시기 위해서 특별한 분을 모셨어요. 이곳의 스포크퍼슨, 리사입니다. 안녕하세요. Hi, how are you?
Hi. Good to see you. Glad you could come.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Lisa Blackburn. I'm a spokesperson for the Huntington Library Art Collections and Botanical Gardens. Welcome.
What's your favorite place here?
Oh, it's so hard to choose one favorite because there's just so much to see. It kind of depends on the time of year and what's in bloom or what's in season. The Rose Garden is beautiful in spring. It's in full bloom right now. The desert garden is magical almost any time of year, and the 100-year-old Japanese garden has been a favorite for a century. So take your pick. You can't go wrong.
There are lots of places here, right? The Descanso or Garibilla, beautiful places here, right?
Indeed.
So what is this place apart from other places?
Well, I think the history of the Huntington is part of what makes it special. It was founded by Henry Huntington in 1903, so these gardens, some of them here, are 100 years old and have been well established. And also, I think it's just the botanical diversity of the gardens. Henry Huntington was a collector by nature. He was interested in collecting things, so he took that interest out of the library and out of the art gallery and into the gardens and started collecting different kinds of plants. So you see not only different themed gardens here, but a really broad cross-section of different kinds of plants. Some of them are rare and endangered, so it's really a wonderful place to get into horticulture and nature in a big way.
Yes. 여러분, 지금부터 한번 이곳을 샅샅이 한번 구경을 해보죠. Which way? This way or this way?
Let's go this way.
Okay, tell us about this place.
This is the library exhibition hall where visitors get a chance to take a look at a few of the rare books and manuscripts from the library's collection. And it includes everything from early editions of Shakespeare to Chaucer, a Gutenberg Bible, lots of American history and English literature, and the history of science. So this is one of the first places visitors go when they come here to see what the Huntington is all about.
그래서 this is where both some of our most famous manuscripts and rare books are displayed and some things that kind of relate to them contextually like things from Chaucer's era and Shakespeare and related works, medieval manuscripts. So this is the Gutenberg Bible, which is one of the things everybody wants to see when they come.
It's the first book printed with movable type. The first substantial book printed with movable type.
which kind of started a revolution in the spread of information and ideas because books became much easier to produce and distribute. It's kind of like the internet of the medieval era. So this is from 1455.
Wow. 1455년도에 구텐베르, 요하네스 구텐베르그 그 인쇄술 한 사람을 최초의 그 성경책을 소 피지로 만들었대요. 이게 원본인 거예요.
그전 Gutenberg, a book like that would have been done all by hand. So you'll notice that the typeface chosen kind of resembles calligraphy because that's what people were used to seeing in books. And all these colored decorations were added by hand.
야, 이게 마법사책 같잖아요, 마법사책. 와, 1400년도에.
These are all things kind of from the same period that show what was going on elsewhere when Gutenberg was doing
original, this. Original stuff.
Yes. Mm-hmm. This space was recently redesigned and all of the exhibits were changed out. But most of these things have been in the collection since Henry Huntington's time.
이 철도 부호였잖아요. 헨리 이 헌팅턴 이분이 이 1400년대 중세 시대에 셰익스피어라든지 이런 고전이라든지 이런 것들을 원본을 그냥 다 수집을 하신 거예요. 와우.
This is the first edition of Shakespeare. So this was published in 1623. The first collection of his plays all in one book.
Wow.
So these are very rare.
The first book. 야, 이게 그러니까 그냥 박물관 수준을 떠나서 한 해 한 2,000명 이상의 학자라든지 이런 공부하시는 분들이 이쪽을 온다잖아요. 공부하기 위해서, 수집하기 위해서 정보를. 참 대단하네. 정말 Can you count how many books were how many?
All together in the library collections there are about 9 million items.
So
that's
million.
Rare books, manuscripts, reference books, photographs, ephemera.